today I'll be showing you guys the minigun and how is it and is it worth buying. For me, I think it's worth buying because it shoots very fast, and those like you know, when buying that shoot rocket will do a lot of damage to you. You can actually nail them down. Like if the driver is dead, right? They won't be moving the rocket buggy anymore, and you will have an easier time not to get taking any rocket damage at all. And if one of the opponent's shield is down, you can actually literally just kill the opponent's shield. And this is what I love about the minigun so much. You see how I just kill a unit. How I just kill a unit and he has to stop me from using the minigun. It is just insane. For me, I think it's worth it to buy. But if you guys go and yeah, if you guys decision, you are just taking a lot of damage from them. So now I will be concentrating on the game, and I will be showing you guys more montage. I'm kind of lag over there just now. We have to use so much thing just to I have to dodge the sniper. Oops. He used so much war cards. You can just obliterate or just, I don't know how to pronounce the word, but you can just spam the minigun and he will be literally dead. So just comment, and if you like the video, just give it a like. Comment whether you want to buy the minigun or not. Alright, thank you so much.